My name is Igor Levin. I'm one of the owners and the designers of many of the Antelope devices. So I'm going to tell you a little bit about Eclipse 384, which we are introducing the first time here for the German audience. So here is Eclipse. Eclipse 384. What is Eclipse? Eclipse is essentially a conversion system. It's an A to D and D to A converter that's based and powered by our clocking technology. As you guys know, we pretty much make clocks. Antelope is mostly known for its clocks. We make master clocking devices that use oven-controlled crystal oscillators, and we also have an atomic clock. So what's cool about Eclipse is it uses our clocking technology while at the same time realizing A to D and D to A conversion that can go up to 384 kilohertz. Now, what's so cool about that? Well, the cool things about that is that you can do things in 384, and you're able to access 384 kilohertz, and that's something that is not generally available until now to the public. Now, in addition to doing the cool conversion, we actually have a monitoring capability. So you're getting not just A to D and D to A, but you have a monitoring controller that's built into the product. Now, why is that important to have a monitoring controller? Because we realized that the quality of most of the monitoring systems currently available are actually worse than the quality of our converters. So it would make no sense to build a converter that when you were monitoring it, you would just be listening to your monitoring distortions instead of listening to the converter itself. So once again, to summarize, what you get out of Eclipse, you get our clocking system, the same cool clocking that we get in the Trinity, and you get A to D, you get D to A, you get nice large metering, and you also have a USB interface, and all this can be controlled through your software as if it were a plugin. So with the same ease like a plugin, you could set dozens and dozens of settings of this thing and easily switch between them on the fly. That's an incredible boost of productivity. Now consider that. So essentially what comes out is if you had to duplicate that, you would have to have six different devices and dozens of cabling, and it would be a nightmare. Hundreds of knobs you would have to twist. So all the knobs are gone, millions of cables are gone, noise is gone, jitter is gone. You get high quality clocking, high quality conversion. You have great monitoring and ease of use. That's what we have accomplished with 384 kilohertz Eclipse 384. So check out this device, see what it could do for you. I think it's gonna be something that you guys wanna try.